Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat, and his black and white cat.
Hey! Slow down!
Early in the morning, when the world is snoring. I'm up at fucking 5 a.m. sorting out fucking parcels. But I'm not bitter, Jess. But anyway, it's now time to announce the winner of our competition. And can you believe it, Jess, we had 127 people enter. They said yes please to a free personalised clip. Look at all the names. Fuck my old boots. And Rudger has picked a name at random. So, can we have a drum roll, please? Oh, fucking hell, it's exciting. The winner is Michael Harrison. Congratulations, Michael. Rude Guy will be in touch.
So let me get this right then, boyo. You're saying that most people that watch our channel haven't subscribed.
That's right, Ted. Only 14%.
Well, that's crazy, boyo. That means that the majority of people don't even know when we've posted a new video. So here's an idea. Do it now. Like, subscribe, and hit the bell button.
And they could always share it with their friends.
Brilliant. Vicar, any ideas?
And they could post us a comment, like, what is the vicar's new cologne? I am wearing one. It's called Come to Me.
Oh, well, it doesn't smell like Come to Me.
And don't forget, you can follow us on Twitter, on Facebook, Discord, TikTok, Instagram. We're everywhere.
That's right, Ted. To be honest, we're in more places than fucking McDonald's.
So, let's help Rude Guy get to 100,000.
Which we will, if you subscribe. It costs nothing. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Fuck's sake.
Anyway, if there's no other business, I need a shit.